I started this tune a couple years ago. I was thinking about this conversation I had when I was a teenager. I worked in this restaurant. There's like the worst waiter that ever waited tables. I don't think I ever waited a single table where I didn't like fuck up something. You know what I mean? Like somebody's water or their whole meal, like anything from like one little detail of like, oh, that was good, to like the whole fucking dinner was fucked. Because in my little town, Princeton, New Jersey, so like everybody there was like kind of a local and a regular. They'd be like, Chris, you know, because they knew my dad or something, you know, they'd be like, Chris, it's such a delight to come in here and see you, and you're so personable, and you're just a fucking shitty waiter. They're like, we love to see you, but we hate it when you wait our table, because... And meanwhile, so as I was realizing, you know, life in food service was probably not going to work out for me. I'm trying to figure out if I wanted to be a professional musician. And there was this waitress who was a sculptor, a painter, and her name was Susan. And, you know, she was just making her living waiting tables. And she said to me, Chris, my love, she's British, whatever you do, you're going to have trouble. You just have to find your place to have it. I don't know what the fuck she meant by that. But I do what I always do, which is just like take it to mean like exactly what I want to do. And I'm just like, okay, I'll be a musician. But you know, later on I got older and I realized, you know, life is a veil of troubles, you know? We sort of stumble from gladness to gladness through this forest of tribulation. So I wrote this tune, you know, thinking about that, just this song is called Raining Again, and you know, the central metaphor of the chorus is like, it's never gonna stop raining again. I meant it originally just to mean that there's always gonna be trouble. You know, it's a good world essentially, but there's always gonna be trouble. But it turned out to literally be true that it's never gonna stop raining again. That's the correct use of the word literally. People literally use that word wrong a billion times a day.
Mind. This is the sunset fear.
Thanks, well, that's the end of side A.